not just because they're ghostly, it's because they're present. They don't want to believe in the future, they want to live here. So that's what I've plumbed into really for her.
Yeah. You seem to be someone, or you strike me as somebody who's achieved a really good work-life balance, and you get a strong sense that there's a hinterland there. And presumably that's a really good thing, because it means you can bring so much more to the roles you play.
I think so, Charlotte. I mean, yeah, it is a mad juggling act all the time. And
especially with children.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I can't imagine my life in any other way. And yeah, without any question, having them and an amazing privilege of, you know, growing up alongside your kids and learning how to parent and then seeing human beings they turn into is just, you know, phenomenal, isn't it? It's the juggling acts, but how lucky to be able to.
Yeah.